held on, making some saves late in the game to hold the two-point win.
John Scott losing a little bit of his size right at the whistle, and there's nobody in there that really wants to.
Well, Keith Tkachuk will.
Now Boogaard and King.
Yeah, well, we knew
here
it.
We go, Boogaard and King.
Well, we knew that was going to happen, and it's just about momentum more than anything. And King wants to go all the way to center ice. He wants to dance at center stage.
King is fighting up a weight class, but he does that all the time.
Well, yeah, he's not afraid, and that's the biggest part of fighting is not being afraid. But after that, you need to get some good throws in there, and Boogaard
trying to get the helmet
these
off.
These guys have gone together before, and oh, there he knocks it right off. He took his helmet off for him, and
it's not the way you want your helmet removed.
No, you don't. It comes off a little bit easier if you take the chin strap off first. And these guys having a pretty good bout here, and this is a momentum shifter. That's why King wanted to get in there. The Minnesota Wild certainly want to answer any bells that are rung towards them in this hockey game. And this is a good long bout, and these guys are going to be nice and tired. And here's where it gets dangerous at the end of a fight. And because when you're tired, that's when you make a mistake or you let go or you lose your grip. And if the linesmen jump in there, this one will end. But otherwise, you might see someone just take one last haymaker. And there we go.
Well, he was looking for a momentum shift.
Yeah, I don't think he got it.
He might have gotten a tooth shift.
Oh, boy, Boogie. Must have got caught pretty good a couple times. His nose is bloodied. Or maybe he caught him on the top of the head. Sometimes these guys headbutt each other inadvertently.
Well, this started when John Scott went in the corner, and he didn't throw a real hard check in the corner, but the Blues player he hit may have went down a little hard. Yeah, see, he didn't hit him that hard. He just got tripped up and went down, and it wasn't as bad as it looked.
Yeah, it sounded worse. Obviously, you put a guy into the boards, but there, right there, in the middle of your screen, Boogaard and King, and there they go. They start swinging, and Boogaard working the back of that head right there, right on that left right hander to the Boogaard's cheek, and it started the waterworks out of the nose. But Boogaard still threw some good punches to the top and side of the head, and